The United States Constitution gives Congress the power to declare war and makes the President the Commander-in-Chief of the military. So who in the United States should have the greater authority in making war? Congress or the President?